Feature Friday.
The freshest album querencia.
Thank you, and I think she's gonna speak
Spanish. This is the Spanish version. Spanish, like, yeah. The whole thing's, oh my god, should I be speaking in Spanish? I totally
she did say
feel
a few
like
words in Spanish in that one, I think.
She kind of speaks Spanish a little bit, like, yeah, to a basic level, and I'm so, like, when this album dropped and the whole concept dropped, I was like, this is it.
All Latinos were like, holy fuck.
I know.
Let's give it a watch.
I freaking love it. Come on, Demente. She's the coolest.
It's very pretty. Yeah.
This is one of my favorite songs in the freaking album. I love her speaking Spanish.
That's always good. Pause. So
I
we should do the thing
that.
Where I speak in Spanish and you speak in English.
And then we have the whole Spanglish scrambled eggs.
De esa forma, los que nada más hablan en español pueden entender. Y los que nada más hablan inglés,
they can keep understanding. So people that speak in English also understand what we're talking about.
Sí.
You should stick to the English. I should stick to the Spanish.
Oh, is that what we were doing before?
Yeah. Well, it doesn't really matter. I guess if you want to think
how
the
did
Spanish,
we do it before?
You
were speaking in Spanish, right?
Yes, I was. And you were speaking in English. But
fine.
You
can speak
nothing.
It.
My brain
off,
is not working.
You offered it, so you take it.
Ah, okay. Bueno, ahí está. A mí me gusta mucho esta canción, es mi canción favorita, y creo que al escucharla y hablar en español...
That sounded like I can't speak Spanish.
No, that's what I meant. I didn't mean that in that way.
I can. I probably speak better Spanish than English.
Good point. I thought you were going to say I speak more Spanish than you.
No. That's true, actually. I do think that.
A veces, solo a veces. Solo cuando mi cerebro no funciona. Pero estaba diciendo que me gusta mucho la pronunciación de ella en español, es literally spot on.
Yeah, but it's just saying that she likes the pronunciation.
Yeah,
it's, not
it's
bad.
Literally spot on.
aunque digan que he perdido la mente de mente.
De mente,
¿no?
Yeah.
I mean, she's lost her mind.
So freaking cool. Also so pretty as well. It's like kind of weird how pretty she is.
You gotta speak in Spanish, man. Hold on, boss. Turn it back. What did she say? Que me quedo what? Go back?
Empapada, creo.
Damn, chunga.
I think
okay,
so,
girl.
Yeah. This is not a... esta no es una canción para los nice. I think it's like... Yeah, I think it's like little naughty naughty.
No, it's very reggaeton wise.
Exacto.
Lovely.
Me gusta,
it's always good to know
gusta.
That a woman can do both.
Play naughty and nice.
And in my case, both in Spanish and English. Go. You gotta speak in Spanish, man.
Ay, verdad, se me había olvidado.
Me acerco, what?
Todo se escapa.
Every time you get close, everything escapes. So hard.
¿Sabes que yo no sabía quién era él hasta este video? Hasta el...
Come on, man.
¿En serio?
But I'm saying she didn't know who he was. Come to this. It's very pretty.
Esta es la mejor feature para esta canción, no había podido, like, demasiado genial.
Pasa muy demasiado bonito.
I can see you later, baby.
He's saying you don't want to play the game. Alright, so she's talking, oh, okay, pause. So she's saying... She's not
cada
actually referring.
Veo, todo se escapa.
Y tú me dejas empapada con todas las lágrimas.
Las llamas.
But why did she say lágrimas?
She didn't.
She does. She
said, lágrimas.
Back.
Yo
yeah.
pensé que estaba
so
hablando.
So she's saying she's wet because of the...
The tears.
She's tearing.
Crying.
Right, I see. So maybe it's not so
naughty. Mi mamá vino a la el rescue. ¿Cómo se dice eso? A rescatarnos. No, en serio. ¿Qué?
vida.
Las
lágrimas, como, ¿cuándo o cómo llamas?
¿Cómo llamas?
So he's saying that every time you get close to me,
everything escapes.
Like, yeah, everything, yeah.
Like, everything, like, goes away.
And then I stay there alone.
It's like, when he leaves, then she's just left there with, like, with crying. Tears. That felt like fire.
Hey, come on, man, you're taking my job.
My bad. I cannot think right now. I'm sorry.
God. Anyways, so so she's saying that she's left there alone, and she's in agony because she's so wet from her tears.
And that feel like fire.
As she calls, as he calls her.
That feel like fire.
Llamadas are not fire, dude.
Que se sienten en llamas.
No, that's not what she says, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, como llamas. Oh, right. Yeah, like fire. That's a juxtaposition and a half.
Él es genial, me cae muy bien.
I hope this charts really well.
Yo también lo espero, creo que está genial. Y me encanta el setting en el bar, que, o sea, porque obviamente él no está en Corea, so, entonces grabaron los videos en totalmente dos diferentes lugares y pareciera que estuvieran en el mismo lugar. Me gusta.
Yeah, Bala's just saying that she likes the bar setting because this is good fucking skill building for me, because I'm terrible at translating stuff because I keep adding my own flair to it. And imagine I was in court.
Is he gonna fight tonight? Yes, he's ready to fight.
Imagine I was in court and I was like literally translating for someone, you know,
and their life
would depend on it. I'd be like, yeah, he's alright, mate. He didn't really do it. But anyway, so what Bala's saying is she likes the setting of the bar because he's not in Korea. They didn't record in Korea, but it still fits the aesthetic because they're.
No, es que parecía que estuvieran en el mismo teatro que ella.
It looks like they're in the same place.
Yeah, yeah. I say theater.
Theater.
That's what I said. Anyways, if you like this mess, you can support it by purchasing our merch. That's totally linked in the description below.
Yep.
See you later.
Feature Friday merchandise.